struggle for supremacy is eternal, inevitable. Victory is the natural objective of every creature on this world. They will kill and die for their kind to dominate. Some call this eternal struggle equilibrium, the balance between light and darkness. These are dark times, times without hope. Men of faith claim that this is a test from God to strengthen our spirit. Perhaps this is true, or perhaps it is simply a pious lie. If it is true, darkness has come to engulf once proud humanity, and we are witnessing the end of mankind.
Who are you?
I am Gabriel. I have traveled here seeking the Guardian of the Lake.
You are from the Order? They sent you?
How do I find him?
He will find you. In the forest.
I follow him into the old forest, watching him from afar. He is strong indeed. The one God comes to drive out the many, but here, in this place, God's influence is thin and threadbare.